The Flyers practiced Wednesday at their New Jersey Skate Zone practice facility. Although spirits are high after the 3-0 start, Coach Peter Laviolette and his team remain guarded when faced with questions about tomorrow night's showdown with the LA Kings and former Flyers captain Mike Richards.
It's always a little bit different, but to be honest, we focus more on Los Angeles and their team and what we need to do to make sure we win a game.
Well, having gone through it a number of times myself, it's always a little different when you play against a former teammate the first time, but once you get into the game, you get that first hit, you kind of get into the flow, and just another game.
Mike Richards will not be the only former Flyer to take the ice for the Kings. Simone Gagné was also traded to L.A. this offseason.
It's going to be very weird. Since I've been here, he was here from the start. I know you leave when you're on the ice, you have to forget that you have friends. But it's going to be a little weird seeing his face, Simone Gagné's face on the other team.
He can hit hard. I think we all know that. So you got to be aware of when he's on the ice. He makes great plays.
The LA Kings will not be the only team with new faces on the ice Thursday night at the Wells Fargo Center. The Philadelphia Flyers' new acquisition, Jaromír Jágr, will take the ice for the second time at home as a Flyer. We caught up with him in the locker room and asked him what he thought of the Philadelphia fans on the home opener.
It was good. The start was good, and then the end of the game when they start playing the Rocky song, the fans, they like that.
A 4-0 start has not happened for the Flyers since 1995. So new faces or not, they'll have to play as one unit in order to beat a strong Los Angeles Kings team Thursday night at the Wells Fargo Center. Reporting from Flyers Skate Zone in New Jersey, Fletcher Rumbaugh, Fox 29 News.